amongst us here two women entrepreneurs of Mangalore with their homegrown brand of honey, Jenoo. We would like to know how you came up with this idea of honey business.
Yeah. Namaste Kudla, Ada. This is Rupa and I am Noori. We are two health conscious moms and we'll try to look for authentic, good products for our families. And this is how we came across this high quality honeys. And our fourth baby, Jenoo, was born.
Could you tell us more about your honey?
Jenoo Honey is 2 years old now and what a journey it's been. We now source 15 varieties of honey from trusted beekeepers across India, ensuring the purest honey reaches your homes.
Do tell us about the flavors of Jenoo Honey, the packaging options, and where can we get these?
So we have multifloral and monofloral honeys. Multifloral being Coorg honey and the normal honey. Monofloral being lychee, kumaon, and many more.
All our honeys come in 250 gram packaging. The multifloral ones come in 1 kilo as well as 500 grams. And then we have these mini gifting option, which you can give as a healthy option to your loved ones. And you can reach out to us on the social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and WhatsApp. And we're now available on Swiggy Mini Store. You can check our catalog there and it'll be at your doorstep the same day. And we deliver across India.
Yeah, this is our little homegrown brand called Jenoo.
Choose Jenoo Honey, stay healthy.
Hives to homes.
Thank you for watching aroundmangalore.com channel. Do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.